Cerebral malaria is defined as unrousable coma, not attributable to any other cause in a patient with falciparum malaria. It is a heterogeneous syndrome at metabolic derangement, including hypoglycemia, and subclinical convulsions are important in many cases. Sequestration of parasites play a major role in some cases. Respiratory distress. It presents with deep breathing, with indrawing of the bony structures in the absence of localized chest signs, and it suggests metabolic acidosis. It has a poor prognosis.